Hey everybody, welcome back to Sekiro. As you probably see from the title, this is a legit play where I'm not gonna use mods this time, not gonna fuck with anything like that. The game's had a few patches come out since I played it. No mods. Someone actually wants me to go through it and try it legit. Don't have to complete it, but I need to get. But I'm going to at least give it an honest effort, and probably give myself an aneurysm in the process. Happy fucking birthday to me. Let's see if I can kill myself before 6 days is up. Alrighty. Now I'm gonna be skipping through cutscenes I've seen and any dialogue I've already gone through, so I'm gonna be skipping through that stuff and just going mainly just the game. So alright, you sadistic motherfuckers. Prepare to enjoy my suffering. Whee! How salty can I get? Can I get saltier than Salty Steve? Don't know. Probably.
Some 20 years.
Shut up, asshole. Now I gotta remember what the controls are. Okay, no, right bumper does not. Been playing too many games where right bumper runs. Almost pulled that off. I forgot what the controls are. Here, let me try this thing I saw in a speed run. Whee! Let's crouch.
That shinobi at the bottom of the well. We didn't shackle him, restrain him, nothing.
Shut up, brat. Give me my sword. Oop, that's not talk. I've been playing too many RPGs.
My lord,
not worth
after what? My lord,
not worth for you. No, right there's Lord.
Okay,
I want
can't
to
just
see.
skip it. I actually have to talk to the little shitbag. Where's my healing cookie? Over here. Oh wait, that's not how I attack. That's not how I attack.
Yeah.
I want my health. It's bullshit, you don't give me health. There, I have health. Be calm, don't spaz. Don't be a spaz. Bitch. Strong enemy. Hey, I said I wasn't gonna use mod. I said I wasn't gonna use cheese. I'm mayor of cheese, bitch! Thank you. sand, which I never actually used, and apparently it can be used to broke-ass effect. Get down here, you little bastard! Fucking immortal twat waffle. Hey, Captain Asshole, how's it going? Oh, I shall take over this land. No, you're a dick! Fuck you, we shall fight!
You face Genichiro Asuna!
Arm off. Aha! Oh, he cut my arm off. Blech. Somehow I did not die. Oh, hey, I have a prosthetic. Hoobity 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 doo. Random medicine lying on the ground. Oh, that is going to be annoying to have to pick up all that crap. Actually, I wasn't going to use any mods. So no auto loot acquisition. Thank you. sand. Big black cock. Just wanted to click in the stick to sprint. Actually, one thing I do want to do. Fuck off with your goddamn tutorials. Brave John Shinobi, he bravely ran away.
It comes if they don't.
Why am I
good? How your teeth they look?
What did you...
Your father to you?
I found... Yeah.
But the video... Give it. Yes.
Is there a way to turn off the fucking tutorials? Eh, whatever.
You the I
who
my I
what
for to I'm have the I.
You may
yeah, but I the even
yeah.
Bring yeah, but add if you goodbye.
Okay, this time... Hey, bitch! There we go. Pocket sand. This shit actually works. What do you know?
I'm glad.
Is this?
Yes, let her know.
Such a...
Is it? If it that... I... Please... Goodbye.
I do actually have a...
What is it?
Okay.
What is it?
Should record whether you should know.
That. Damn, super cocks on me. It was dead. How did it hurt me? You bastard. Sand. It's a bush Wookiee. Then there's that asshole. Brave John Shinobi, he bravely ran away. Why are you backstepping? Really? The bush whoopee. Alright. Play the game more like Tenchu and less like fucking Ninja Gaiden. Which should be okay, because I actually like the old Tenchu. Okay, I like the old Tenchu games. Be like Rikimaru. Don't suck or you're out of the family. Big black cock.
Somebody there.
Yes.
That voice. No. Could it be? Sir, my name is Inosuke Nogami, a vassal of the Hirata family. Or at least I was. I ask a favor. Might you look in on the old lady in that house? She's my mother, but her mind is failing. She cannot tell one from another.
Oh, is that you, Inosuke? My son, have you seen the young master?
I am not your son.
There you go again, Inosuke. You always tease that I'm getting senile, but a mother knows her own son. Well, anyway, take this bell. It's a charm I made with the young master in mind. Please, offer it to Buddha for his sake. Inosuke, my son, have you offered the bell charm to Buddha? I'm sure you'll find.
Sir. The man from before, right? I wanted to thank you for humoring my mother. That bell's troubled her for a long, long time. She kept muttering incoherently. Something about offering it to Buddha.
Care to purchase an
gun?
Robert's firecrackers.
Where you find the just like the, wherever you're trying.
Okay, you're not supposed to walk off. Oh, there goes half my money. Oh, great. I was almost to another. Yeah, let's just go to the one place.
I can that no. If you want more, there is no good.
At least I can grind here.
What happened? What year? Tell the dragon. I was wanted. The skull. I don't need a.
Maybe, just maybe, know about carp skins? The sparkling. Bring them to me. Bring me some.
Isn't there a spot somewhere along the shore? Okay. Pocket sand. Fuck you guys.
Oh, look at it burn.
I'm on the other side of a wall. Come on. Fucking cheap assholes. I don't think there's been a single FromSoft game where dogs haven't been a fucking complete asshole. Okay. Come on.
Those worthless bastards. Hello. You are Shinobi, if I'm not mistaken. Take the Shinobi axe from the temple and split their skulls wide open. Please.
Man, good for you, die, buddy. Big black cock. Big black cock.
Somebody please explain why there are enormous black cocks in wherever this is, Japan.
Using the shurikens on. Remember this. Spurt talismans are a goddamn dime a dozen. Or at least a dime a piece, depending on how you look at it.
Hey, good swell. Keep it. Oh, what? Hit nine. That's. Hey, what? Hit nine. That's.
Okay.
I'm. Oh, it look. I am. I pray it is a
thing.
You.
Yeah.
Tell the time.
All right, well, we need the axe and the... I'm going to go... well... I should probably do that on camera, just to show it's like, hey, look, I did die.
Care to put don't use that true.
Well, that's it for the first episode. I'll catch you guys next time. I'm gonna go farm some dumbass motherfuckers for experience and gold. Not so much the gold, but for experience. Later.